morning from Lake Shuswap.
We arrived here last night. A lovely journey through the interior of British Columbia. As you can see, it is very smoky out because we have these wildfires, forest fires that are happening throughout the province right now. Everything's so dry. So that means that sometimes we get forest fires happening. But it's a beautiful morning. The sun is out, cutting through the smoke. Just here on the lake. Look at the sand, it's like, it's a lot darker than Cayman. Let's go to the water and see how cold or warm it is. Oi. It's actually very refreshing. Cool. See if you can see any fish. I see some small minnows. Nothing too big. Nice and calm though.
Beautiful. Plan is to go on the boat for a bit. Should be a lot of fun. Hope you guys enjoy the journey. Here's my little brother, Oliver. Let's say hi.
Hi.
Ooh. Who's that? Beautiful morning. Sun's getting out. Lovely day here in Shuswap, Lake Shuswap. Right in front of us. Me and this little guy. What's that?
Oh.
You're fine, boy.
So this is Copper Island, in the middle of Shuswap Lake. They got folks who jump off this cliff straight ahead. I do not want to do that again. Yeah, I don't zoom on this camera. So we have this kid who's going down. Oh my God. You're gonna do it. Going back. Opa. So yeah, beautiful Copper Island. Super deep here. Like 200 feet or more. The helicopter trying to get some water for the forest fires. Boats here too, enjoying this summer. Wow. Beautiful day on the lake. Beach is very popular. Nice pebble beach here in the Shuswap. Probably water too, but it's really cold where they came in. That's for sure. And the beach is like pebbles and darker sand. Very different from Cayman, obviously, here in the interior of British Columbia. But you see people enjoying the beautiful Sunday. cruise, cruising on the lake. So guys, my final night in the Shuswap, BC, flying back to Toronto tomorrow, and then from there I fly back to Cayman via the United States. I'm going to Honduras too, actually, so stay tuned for those videos. They should be fun. I'll be meeting Gabby's family, which I'm very excited about, her mom, her nieces, her sister, so should be good, guys. Yes, enjoy my last night here. Oliver, come. Hi, boy. Good boy. Beautiful evening, lovely sunset. Tardis there.